standings. Finally figuring out a way to beat that Visalia team. As the pitch to Nogowski hit high in the air out to deep left field. This one's traveling well. Garvey's looking up, and it is gone. First pitch swinging, John Nogowski crushes a home run to left. And a backbreaker there for the Giants. After Reyes had quickly retired the first two, he plunked Brown, and Nogowski makes him pay. And it's 3-0 Stockton.
Second baseman, Mikey White.
Well, John Nogowski doesn't play a whole lot anymore for this Ports team.